with yours truly behind the wheel and photojournalist Jason Hunter behind the camera, 12 News drove in search of a stretch of road without potholes. Hang on.
Look at that. Here we go again. Yeah. You can do that when you're in a company car.
Let's see if we can find a crew out patching these potholes up. The weather is certainly cooperating today.
No, that looks like a salt truck.
No.
This is a patch. Okay.
As we approached the vehicle, we didn't see any activity, so we approached with caution.
Might catch him taking a nap.
Sure enough, they were taking a little nap.
Caught you on your lunch break, huh?
Yep.
How y'all doing?
You recording me, man.
Hey, y'all doing a good job, man. You finally getting to these holes out here, huh?
Yeah, we are. We did from Bradley up, and then it's the lunchtime, so we're going back. And then we're going to come back up and do all the ramps.
Okay.
So they're doing them during the day and at night. So.
Working day and night.
Yep.
Catch a little nap in between.
Hey, man, you got to when you're catching all these holes.
Well, he's right about that. I mean, you may as well have a little fun with it. Potholes are just like the weather. You can't get rid of it until it just disappears sometimes on its own or until the pothole fixer-uppers can get to them and take care of it. They say they're working real hard on that. Public Works says as soon as you see them, call them and let them know, and they'll get there as fast as they can. Toya?
And, Mike, did you find anywhere that didn't have potholes?
Well, we're here now at 25th in Wisconsin. If you go further down Wisconsin, 16th Street, all the way to the lake, you're in good shape. They resurfaced all that downtown area last year. That's all smooth sailing.
All right, Mike, thank you.